All right, maybe the other day I thought for the first time that I let them play too many video games, you know, because my little one was on the PS3 and we had a doctor's appointment and I didn't want to be late. And I was like, trying not to be the house bitch anymore. So I'm like, okay, trying to be sweet. Okay, you got to get off the PS3 because we got to go. And he ignores me. They fucking ignore me, right? But I'm not going to take that bait. I'm not going to be the house bitch. See, when you're the mom, you're just the house bitch. Everybody wants you to do everything for them, but they don't want to fucking hang out with you, right? You're just the house fucking bitch. But I'm not buying into that anymore, so I'm waiting, and I'm like, all right, I gave you a moment, so now you have to get off the PS3. And he's like, okay, I'll try to kill myself to end the game, right? But I know he's fucking with me. I know he's fucking with me. Because he just wants to play that game as long as he can. But I don't buy into it. I just wait and I give him his moment. And he keeps playing, right? And then I'm like, no, really? We have to go. And then he pretends to cry. And he goes, I'm trying, mommy. I'm trying to kill myself. And that's when I lose my shit. That's when I lose my shit. And I'm like, well, what's the point of having a gun in the middle of a war zone if you can't take yourself out, lickety-split? Then he looks at me like I'm the idiot. And he goes, what's wrong with you? And I said, I'll tell you when you're dead and in the car. That's what it's like being a mom, though, right there. My little one is funny. I took him to the doctor's because he had this terrible cough. And the doctor was so sweet. He put him on the nebulizer. And the doctor's like, this is what you do. The nebulizer is the machine where they breathe in the medicine. You want to breathe in the medicine slowly. Hold it, then breathe out. And my son, without missing a beat, goes, you mean like a bong? And I was like, no, son, no. A bong has ice in it to take the edge off. I am strict about, like, homework. I'm strict about homework, you know, because... because no one in my family ever went to college, so I want my kids to do really good. So I get a little inappropriate about the homework, really. You know, like my dad never went to college. I never went to college, so I am on my kids. And I flip out sometimes, and I don't mean to. You know, I just want them to do good. And I'm like, if you don't do your homework when you grow up, you're going to be a construction worker just like Grandpa. I know, that's fucked up. My dad is a good man, you know? He worked his ass off his whole life, and there I am just throwing him under the bus. You know? It's so fucked up. But then, like, a couple of weeks ago, we were driving on the freeway. I was driving, and there was construction, and then we came to a standstill, and we're sitting there, and my son is in the back, and I hear the window go down, and he sticks his head out, and he's like, ha ha, you didn't do your homework. And I'm like, shut the fuck up. You know. Hi, fellas. How you doing? Yeah, what's going on with this big group of men right here? This is fucking awesome. Are you guys celebrating anything later on? You're here for me? Get the fuck out of town. Holy shit. Wow, are you guys all together as a group?
We are.
Yeah, and how do you guys... that is fucking sexy when you guys answer as a group together. My fucking nipple just popped over here. Yeah. So how do you guys know each other?
We work together.
Where do you work?
Boeing.
Boeing? You work at Boeing?
We all do.
Yeah? Yeah, are you the mechanics that put it all together?
We are.
Yeah? Wow. Well, how are you? Good? Hello, hello, hello. Oh, the baby. Oh, he tried to grow a beard to look fierce. Oh. Yes. How old are you? 26. 26? Wow. You don't look 26. Wow. Have you had sex yet? What? You have a baby on the way? Congratulations. Wonderful. Everyone give this gentleman a big round of applause. Congratulations. Wow. Wow, a baby on the way. Fucking kids are hard, dude. They're fucking hard. Yeah.